Thank you. Holy shit, look at all you motherfuckers out here today. Let me get a big ring flare. Woo! On camera, it's on the range. For those of you who do not know, and for those of you who drank too much beer once you got here and forgot where the fuck you are, we are Lamb of God. We come from Richmond, motherfucking Virginia. And we've returned to rock on the range to be the most disruptive, wild, fucked up, insane band on this motherfucker. I want to see the crowd reflect that. Are you ready to destroy this place with us? All right then, motherfuckers, show me what you got. Here's a song off our last record. It's about some numbers. It's called 5-1. Thank you. appreciate it. Give yourself a round of applause. Come on.
He's out there. He's gone. He's gone.
This next song
goes
out to some people who do not get the recognition they deserve most of the time. They do a hard job, it's dangerous, it's fucked up, and they do it a long ways from home sometimes. Sometimes they don't even get to come home. I speak of the men and women of the United States Armed Services. This next song is for them.
They got him out. He's out.
You guys want to help me sing this motherfucker? Raise your voices, because this is now you got we
Thank you.
For all the bands that are playing here during this festival this weekend. Give it up. That being said, this next song goes out to the best, most important band in the history of heavy metal. They're here, right here this weekend. Make some noise for Steel Panther, motherfuckers! They're gonna fuck the shit out of your women later. Get your middle fingers in the air! This is Show me your tears, motherfucker!
Yeah.
for one more song. Before we do this, ladies and gentlemen of Rock on the Range, let me ask you a question. Have you had a good time at Lamb of God today?
Yeah!
I need every single motherfucker here to give yourself a big round of applause. Come on, man, let's hear it.
You gotta finish now.
Louder, louder, louder for yourself. Louder! All right, this is going to be our last song. Let me explain to you how this is going to go down. Right now, this is going to be the pit of this whole festival. This is going to be the thing you're going to remember. If you've never been in a circle pit, prepare to see the biggest one in the history of Rock on the Range. Move this entire place in one giant fucking circle. Get off your fucking feet. Let's make history. This song is called Redneck!
Time you got it.